Honourable judges, members of opposition party, and all the people present here, good afternoon to all. Today our debating topic is social media and a matter of extreme time. Me and my team totally contrary this topic. Today I will prove that social media are not a matter of extreme time. I strongly believe that social media is a beneficial for our everyday life. I know our opposition party, all members use Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, and many other social media. I have a question, our opposition team leader. If you think social media is a matter of extreme time, why do you use it? I optimistic our opposition team leader answer that question. Social media like heaven on earth to chat with your friends and relatives. Even though you are not living close to them. It is an amazing tool if it's used correctly, like communicating about your school, college, university, humor. It is a grateful to you. So why do you think social media are a bad? It depends on your how you use it and why you use it. For example, most of people may use Facebook to gain help someone by someone or to share an important message connect to their people. On the other hand, some of people use Facebook for only entertainment. If you use Facebook only entertainment, this will be wasting of time. So it will depend on how you use it. Social media started as a place to connect with your friends in an easy and convenient way. Truly speaking, many of you might have found your old pals from school or college who are out of touch due to one reason or another reason. I think social media for this. Social media provide us to opportunity to give connect with people and build better relationship with our friends. So why do you think social media are a question of time? According to studies of 2017 in all over the world, 2047 million people use Facebook, 1,200 million people use WhatsApp, 1,300 million people use Facebook Messenger, 938 million people use WeChat, 700 million people use Instagram, 328 million people use Twitter, 300 million people use Skype. In America, 81% of people use social media. If you think about our social media in first of that case, Facebook will remain first position in Bangladesh. Bangladesh is the opportunity of social media. Because this country got more than 60% adult population and with adoption capacity. See, 80% internet users of Bangladesh are on social networking website Facebook. According to Bangladesh Telecommunication Regulatory Commission. Now, my question, our opposite party, if social media are wasting time, why plenty of people use social media? Thank you to all.